Okay, we have a power cable. We have a plastic box inside the box, something. We have this tubing socket, a switch, and the most important thing, we have this mini smart switch. Okay, my plan is to make a smart plug. So I'll install this cable maybe in here. Then the plug will go in here and the smart switch. Finally, I will close the lid and I'll install this switch in here. Maybe here. Yeah, I can use this switch in here too. After installing all the in here, we can control any electronics gadget with it. We can on off, make schedule, anything from our apps through Wi-Fi. So let's see what we can do. Making hole for the socket. We make a hole with this bit, but not enough for our socket. We have to cut it more so we can fit our socket in here. Let's see what we can do. Finally, we can attach our socket with screw, and now we will try to attach this switch. Let's see what we can do. I think this little switch will work too, so I don't need this big switch. This position is good for this switch, I think, and I'll go with it. Finally, we also make a hole for our switch. Nice. Then we need another hole for this cable. We will make this hole in here. So we make another nice little hole for our cable. Nice. So here is our input cable, here is our trigger switch, here is the output socket and the smart switch. I place this switch like this. Okay, the switch has a little reset button or reset switch thing. I will place this upside down and make a hole in here so I can access my little switch from the outside, and I can on off with this, I can on off with this, I can on off from the app, anywhere from internet. I need this switch for reset this unit. So let's start the assembling process. We have to solder some wire, input cable. Okay, line in, neutral in. So red one should be line in and neutral in. The input cable is connected now. Okay, input cable is connected and secured. Let's use this piece for output, the supply. Line out, neutral out. Okay, connect it to the socket. Tight the screw. Tight this screw too. Okay, now we need more connection. Soldering iron is ready to work. Okay, I need more temperature, 300 degree maybe enough. Pointer connected and go with other. Let's see if our switch okay or not. Yes, switch is good, so we can go forward. I give some heat shrink to the switch. Now we need hot air gun. Nice. These two terminal is for switch, so connect them. Now finally we have to fix our smart switch somehow so it doesn't move around. I don't know how. I made this two hole, one is here, one is here, so I can use cable tie to tie our switch like this. And nice, the switch is fixed and the reset button is also accessible. And now we can put the cover. So now our smart plug is ready to work. Nice. Congratulations, you are completely watching my video. I think you like this. Please subscribe and share. Thank you for your time. Thank you for watching.